writing health summary. This is equivalent to having a digital diary of our everyday health details. Click on the update health summary button. We see the five pillars on which Smithfit's approach is based. Click on the sleep icon to update sleep details. First, we update sleep time and then wake up time, 11 p.m. and 7 a.m. Next, we update nutrition detail. If you are not aware of the exact calorie consumption, use the color code to put approximate value. Put the bar on the right side if you had excess calorie consumption, otherwise put the bar on the left side. Now, next we update the fitness details. Put the approximate step counts you had during the day. Use the color code to choose the value. Next, we add the medical adherence section. I had added Glycomet 500 SR tablet in the medication section. So did I have it during the day? Yes. So I click the tick mark. Next, self-awareness. Did I have blood glucose postprandial test? Yes. So I check mark that. I click submit and then confirm. So our health detail has been updated. Thank you.